press the home button on your Samsung TV remote. Now, navigate to the menu, then settings, then all settings. Then, head to general and privacy, then accessibility. After that, select voice guide settings and then turn off voice guide. If you've a smart remote, then press and hold the volume button for 2 seconds or until you'll be navigated to the accessibility shortcuts, and then disable the voice guide.